Facelift surgery is an art, and the art of it is helping people look better but not make them look like a different person. So if you see one of my patients, you shouldn't be able to tell that she had a facelift. She should just look great. A facelift is designed to lift the sagging structures in the face. Now that may include the skin, maybe the fat in the cheeks, the muscles in the neck. Every face is different, so every facelift is different. So we need to make sure that we evaluate what do we need to do for each patient. Some people need more work in the neck, some need more in the cheeks, some need more volume, some need less volume. So you really need to be particular, and that's where I pay attention to detail. So there are a lot of ways to talk to patients about facelifts and what they could expect. Our staff will see you and photograph you, and we do a lot of measurements, and we want to make sure everything's exact because we want to know where we're starting and get a good idea from you what you'd like to accomplish. So every single one of my facelift patients goes home the same day. They get to eat their own food at home, they get to sleep in their own bed, and they get to be away from other people. The average facelift procedure is about a 4-hour operation. And that includes coming into the operating room and going to sleep for the procedure. And then afterwards, when you're awake, you're in recovery, your dressings are on, and you're ready for your family to take you home. So one of the best parts about this is seeing the afters. This patient came in very fit, beautiful body. The aging face was just starting to change. And noticing that now is the time to take care of it before it gets worse. And so that everything matches beautifully. This was just maintenance. It was getting things to stay the way that they should be and something that will last a long time. And that's why we need to be able to do anything you need from a mini facelift to a full facelift or other procedures in addition to that. It has to be tailored to you because every face is different.